this project is about patrolling robot using Raspberry Pi. This project basically like a surveillance robot. Here we used Raspberry Pi. So Raspberry Pi, we know very well that it's a mini computer. So with the Raspberry Pi, a normal USB camera, GPS, GSM, and ultrasonic sensor was connected. And also the entire robot was controlled using a motor driver module. We used 4 DC gear motors at 60 RPM for the movement of this robot. All the sensors was interconnected with IoT, where using a web server we can able to monitor the live location of this surveillance robot. And also all the datas captured from the camera will be processed using Python. We are recognizing any violence happening in front of that surveillance robot. Here, this is the software part. Here you can able to see whatever the camera captures, whatever the objects captured by the camera was analyzed using the Python, using different types of algorithms and methods. And the analyzed data will be predicted and stored in the IoT cloud server. Here in the demonstration, you can see that the window of the camera, here some violence activity is happening. So the camera itself detecting some violence is happening in front of that surveillance robot. So this project was basically developed for as a final year project by one of our students. And this project can be upgraded for all the surveillance purpose. We can use this project here. The GSM modem, if any violence detected immediately, the GSM modem will send the live location at which locations the violence is happening. And here the ultrasonic sensor will act as a like a obstacle detector. If any obstacle detected, the robot will stop and take for alternate paths. So this is the entire working functionality of this project. So if you require projects like this, you can contact us for more details. Thank you.